All starts by being on that head pin. He's on it! He does it! Triple strike by Paul Fry, the first one in show history. Nate gets that important 9-pin to drop. And Fry drops a hammer. Huge fist pump out of that one. Down. He's not going to have any trouble. He does it again. He drops the hammer. Top to 70 game. He was 7 years old at the time. He's come a long way since. Cole looking for the double. And he drops it.
Oh, my God. That. I mean, there wasn't much difference between that and some of the strikes he threw. And look at that ugly looking leave.
Are you kidding me? What?